Groff doing back here?
I heard his mum bribed the school to let him back in.
And you know he's gay now, right?
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay, you all right?
I'm okay, Eric. I'm fine. I'm chillaxed. To the max.
Okay, then, Mr. Mustard.
So you guys didn't speak much over summer?
No.
I haven't heard from him since last term. I always thought you two would make up. We're not fighting. We're just not friends anymore.
Why is there a camera crew here? You've grown! Massive! Yeah. Well, girls, why is there a goat on campus?
She's mine and Steve's commitment animal.
Right. You didn't think of a hamster? Or, a terrapin? Or a worm farm? How's your gene?
I mean, long distance is hard, but I think if we play our cards right, we'll both end up at Oxford. Did I tell you he speaks six languages?
Yes.
Here are some of the students currently attending what has been dubbed the sex school. Oh, excuse me, young man. What can you tell us about last year's chlamydia outbreak on campus? Please speak. We're live.
Hi.
I'm Eric Effiong, and all I can say about the outbreak was that it was absolutely terrifying. We were scared for our lives.
Do you have an opinion, young man?
Yes. Firstly, it was mass hysteria.
Not a chlamydia outbreak, so your facts are wrong.
It's just what on TV?
Are you Dr. Gene Milburn's son?
Yes, he is that.
Are the students of Murdale as depraved as your mother makes out in her new book?
Look, I think my mum's book is an honest insight into teenagers today. And people should probably read it before speculating.
You should probably read it. Probably.